The ranking is rather...
President of the Media Association of St. Lucia, Clinton Reynolds, has questioned a recent report indicating that St. Lucia is number one for freedom of press in the region. According to the U.S.-based independent watchdog organization Freedom House, St. Lucia has a global rank of 11 from 199 countries surveyed. However, the head of the media body on the island does not agree.
The ranking is rather suspect, especially when you consider that areas or places like the United States of America, we always say the great United States of America, is ranked number 8 when there are all sorts of freedom of information laws and, you know, easy access to information that is public. When you look at other Caribbean countries, for example, Trinidad and Jamaica and Barbados, where you have vibrant presses and people, you know, not shy to investigate matters, then you wonder how St. Lucia ends up as number one in the Americas.
Reynolds says the reality on the ground with some media workers is not in tandem with the recent report.
Whereas our legal framework speaks to freedom, and that freedom does not only apply to media, but it applies to every citizen on the island, freedom of expression and freedom to speak. Sometimes, covertly, we see that there are powers that try to restrict freedom. And I was speaking with a veteran journalist earlier today, and he was saying, well, Rick Wayne, and he was recounting one of the quotes from Thomas Jefferson, that yes, you have that tree of freedom, but sometimes the blood of journalists irrigates that tree of freedom.
Freedom House says the level of press freedom in each country and territory is evaluated through 23 methodology questions divided into three broad categories: the legal environment, the political environment, and the economic environment. For the DBS News World, I am Sarah Peter.